Hey, my name is Tobias Siegel, and I will be demonstrating how to set up our ozone water bubbler humidifier combo using our O3 Elite single ozone generator. You can substitute an O3 Elite dual or O3 Elite mini generator for the same setup if you do not already have the single. Now, before you can begin to set up your ozone humidifier, please make sure you have your oxygen source hooked up. If you are unsure on how to do this, we have two videos on how to connect oxygen sources to our generators. One is for connecting oxygen tanks, the other is for connecting oxygen concentrators. To view them, please visit these links. To begin, first make sure you have all the accessories needed. These include an O3 Elite single ozone generator, tubing with a check valve attached to 5 feet of silicone tubing, an ozone water bubbler humidifier combo, 3 feet of silicone tubing, and an ozone destruct system. For this combo, your ozone humidifier bubbler jar will either be 1,000 mil or 500 mil. The 500 mil jar will also include a stand. Next, I will go over the connections that will apply to both sized jars. To start, you will need to connect the tubing with the check valve and attached tubing to the ozone output of your ozone generator. Before connecting the humidifier, first you will want to fill it to the correct water level with either distilled or purified water. Distilled water is recommended due to the fact that ozone will saturate distilled water faster. For humidification, I will demonstrate with the 500 ml water bubbler humidifier combo. You will need to fill the jar till the diffuser is covered. You do so by taking the stem out of the jar, fill the jar with water, place the stem back in the jar, and then make sure the jar is in its stand if it is the 500 ml jar. Now, connect the other end of the 5 feet of silicone tubing to the glass straw that goes all the way into the humidifier, which we also call the ozone in straw. Then connect the 3 feet of silicone tubing to the other straw of the humidifier called the ozone out straw, and the other end of the tubing to the bottom of the ozone destruct system. Make sure that the off valve on the destruct is positioned to the side. This will ensure the ozone is filtered until it is needed for use. Then, attach your desired accessory for humidification and turn the off valve on the destruct toward the destruct system. Before using, allow the ozone to run through to saturate the water for 2 to 5 minutes before insufflations. This completes the setup for our ozone humidifier. Now, to make ozonated water, I will demonstrate with the 1000 ml water bubbler humidifier combo. You will need to fill the jar all the way to 1000 ml. And if you are using the 500 ml jar, you should fill it all the way to 500 ml. You also do this by taking the stem out of the jar, filling the jar with water, placing the stem back in the jar, and again, make sure the jar is in its stand if you are using the 500 ml jar. You can now connect the other end of the 5 feet of silicone tubing to the ozone in straw of the bubbler. Then, connect the 3 feet of silicone tubing to the ozone out straw of the bubbler and the other end of the tubing to the bottom of the ozone destruct system. Make sure that the off valve on the destruct is positioned to the side. This will ensure the ozone is filtered until it is needed for use. For ozonating water, you will keep the off valve on the destruct positioned to the side. Before drinking the water, run the ozone through the water for at least 15 minutes or more for fully saturated water. For faster saturation, use cold water. If you require any other assistance on how to set up your ozone water bubbler humidifier combo, please call 888-742-3404.